inspiration?
So, I think 2001, when I went for Bombay Rings to London, Andrew Lloyd Webber wrote a musical produced for Bombay Rings, and he said, "AR, do you have any story?" And I said, "I'm just a composer, why should I write a story? Why is this man asking me?" Then I was thinking, because story and life and music is all connected. We see stories in everything. We see stories in music, we see in poetry, in people, in experiences. And so this changed the whole look at one question which he asked, changed my look. And then after the Oscars, I was a bigger member of the Academy. And I went for all these workshops, screenwriting, filmmaking, camera. My house was very near to all these places. And so this 4 or 5 years have been a whole change in my, the way I was thinking about cinema. So writing stories, meeting all the world-class people like Spielberg, J.J. Abrams. So some of my friends said, like I was telling some short stories to them, I said, this is fantastic, you should do a thing. So then I started finding a director. Then we saw 750 auditions at home, and it was all of that. So because he needed to learn music as a character, so he can play the piano now. He's learned one year, he was trained at a conservatory. And so this whole journey of understanding a completely new art, which is making me look at music in a very different way now.
99
picture chudandi tarvata nee decide adu secret
ah adhe secret okay alage music anedi magic annadu alage oka matham annu kuda ani cheppadu ante rendu music also is a matham religion and meera meelanu raavadaniki ledha oka dialogue so what is the comparison
It is true, I think music unites all of us. We don't see religion caste of the person singing. We enjoy the music. Not only in this country, but all over the world. And we listen to other people's music here. So, which is very true.
Hi sir, I am Venkat. Already you asked us to talk about it. ఉన్నారు అంటే మొత్తం చేస్తున్నారు ఇప్పుడు మ్యూజిక్తో పాటు యాజ్ ఒక ఆర్టిస్ట్ కూడా ఎంటర్ అయ్యారు మలయాళం మూవీ మోహన్ అభినతో సో దీంట్లో కూడా ఏమైనా చేశారా అనేది
I think it's inspired by real life, not my life, but what I see in the life of a musician.
Sir?
In a musician life, or family, like we take a family, and if any parent says, what does their son do, or what does their daughter do, and if they say he's a musician, they ask the question, what job does he take? What does he do? Is he working in office? No, he's a musician. No, music is fine, but does he do a job? Is he a doctor? So this social thing has been there for like decades. Not only in India, but all over the world. The credibility as a musician or having the profession as a, that credibility is not still out there. And I feel like we've tried to tackle many different layers in this world. And yet, making it very entertaining, as you can see, the trailer is.
So, alanti the situation inka konsaagutunda.
So I just want to know, being a 99 songs movie, how was your journey or how was your experience with so many singers?
Singers casting is also like, you know, how you cast a movie.
Because it's much more easy to listen to a song than watch a movie. You know? go on the car. And in this,
kucha.
Most of the singers, I mean, all of the singers are very gifted. Especially this Sartha Kalyani, the JS.
Brother, kucha mano. Who can you
listen
to? Show
called Arrival,
the QP show.
And then, Puri Kodish, she is, like, if I know Chandraleka, she's got that kind of talent now. Then, Vela Shinde, we never hear her voice. So I heard 25 voices for the Shinde Sai song. And I felt like her voice is very pure. We go through all these tedious
courses. Sharet, Tukarusha.
Okay, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. But before we end this press conference,
want to talk something?
Are you going to do a film with Ishmohan
Singh? Okay, thank you guys. Thank you, sir. But sir, on huge demand, we would love if you can hum one line for us. Guys, please be seated. Sir is going to hum a song for us. Please be seated.
I think just listen to the soundtrack.
Are you my hero?
Yeah, boss. Hello. Excuse me.